late. Rips one into the corner off Sean Boskey. That's a double. Bobby Bowes scores. Bill Pacoda held it third. The Mets led it 1-0. Bottom of the fourth, nobody out. I'm sorry. Bobby Bonilla's out. He's out to challenge Boskey after he gets hit by the pitch. Both benches empty naturally. Down goes umpire Larry Poncino, and out goes Bobby Bonilla. He was the only one ejected from this game. The Mets go on to win.